What up, guys? It's your girl ManicMeeks, and I am back with more NeverTales, The Beauty Within. And if you're enjoying this playthrough or anything else I got on my channel, go ahead and subscribe. I'm here, you're here. Let's be here together. And down below in the description box, I got some affiliate links for you. You go ahead and check them out if you want to. You don't have to, but if you do, thank you so much. I do appreciate it. And I was confused last time I was here, so I have a fire emblem. And I need to... How do I move her hand? I'm just saying, how do I move her hand? Okay, that doesn't work either. Okay, so none of these work. Okay. Sapphire necklace. Golden crown. Is she missing something? Beanstalk. Okay. Hold, please. This keyboard out the way. So oh, oh, okay, wait, what was on the inside? Depetrification gem. Depetrification gem. Okay. I don't know what to do with this gem. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Could use this water. Okay. I'm just saying, we could make it work. It'll peck me. I don't think there's anything else. Probably gonna have to use a hint because I'm a little confused. Oh, I didn't even see that. Back scratcher. Is that for the birdie? I mean, I'm gonna try it on everything. Ow! My eyeball. What is that? Oh, now you're gonna leave? Okay, so now I have the ring.
After traveling many days, Pierre arrived at the home of a wise sage who guarded the Rose of Life. He offered to pay any price for her rose, but she told him he could have it for free.
If...
However, she warned, the Rose of Life curses whoever touches it.
Is that the guy who's running around trying to help me but not hurt me at the same time?
Pierre agreed without hesitation. He knew it was the only chance to save her.
What if you wore a glove?
As Pierre journeyed home,
yes,
he saw the rose had begun to wilt. He panicked.
Did he touch it? Don't touch it, sir. Oh, y'all got jokes. Is it this one?
He gave the rose water, but a single petal fell to the ground, turning to dust.
And then you touched it. Oh.
Rage flowed through him like lightning. He cried out as his body began to change shape. When he came to his senses, he shrieked at his beastly appearance, racing home.
Okay. What? Okay. Charged air element. So it's already charged. Okay. Wait, I'm trying to go this way. Thank you. Oh, that's Earth, so I gotta... Where's the water one? Oh, can I stick it in here? No, I can't. Wait, what? 1, 2, 3. Isn't that what it said? Oh. No? I know I'm not crazy. Because it's 1, 2, and 3. Wait, 1, 2, and 3. But it's 1, 3, 2. Blue, red, yellow, Oh, wait. Blue, red, and yellow. So, one, three, two, two, three. There we go. So which one do I need? The stone one? Maybe it's water. Let's try water. Okay. Did I try the green one? I have no memory. Cut it. So it's just going to chill while I jump in it.
You're friendlier than that last guy. No, he didn't have a baby with him, but he did steal my magic beans. Well, thankfully, I hid a few last week, but now I can't remember where they are.
Okay. Thank you. Oh, okay. Okay, and also need a handle. Okay. So I have an axe. What's the axe for? the axe is for. I just want to make sure there's nothing out here. Okay. Huh. How do I get this cow to move? Okay, see, I knew I had to come back for something. Oh, no, not that. I thought I could grab these. So now I need it back? Oh, yeah, this. Uh-huh. Where is it?
Story of Tony and the snails. Tony was no ordinary frog. Sure, he loved to leap around and do all those frog things. He looked like a frog. He croaked like a frog. No one doubted he was a frog. But there was one thing Tony loved more than anything else, and that thing made him special. Tony loved his reed pipe. Every morning as the sun rose, he smoked his favorite pipe.
I'm still trying to find this morphing item. Nope, it's just like the smoke is throwing me off.
That morning was no different. Tony was sitting on his rock, smoking his pipe. Tony loved sitting on his rock. Next to his pipe, his rock was Tony's most favorite thing.
Okay, got it.
Then, without warning, three snails passed by Tony, his pipe, and his rock. They were quite slimy, and one might say, quite ordinary snails. What are you doing near my rock? Tony asked the three snails. I don't see your kind often in these parts. Well, we're here, said the snails, to find a clover for each of us. We need a little good luck.
So I'm looking for clovers.
Tony helped the snails find three clovers, so they had good luck all of their days. You see, as soon as they found them, they also discovered an old jewelry box with three pieces missing from its cover. They found one half of the golden apple, but they wanted the whole thing. The other part was buried nearby. I saw the people who built this statue bury it nearby, but the shovel broke and the handle got stuck inside the statue. Tony broke the stone and found a handle. Now he only needed a metal part of the shovel. If we assemble the shovel, we can find the second half of the golden apple, said Tony.
Are they getting ready to use Tony? I mean, they pretty much already did, but...
They assembled the shovel after looking for the second part for some time. Now all that was left to do was unearth the second part of the apple from the ground. They found the second half of the golden apple in the ground. It was nice and shiny, just like the first part. The four friends sold the golden apple and bought a real apple, with money left over to last for many seasons. It just goes to show, sometimes what you're looking for is right under your nose.
Uh-huh. Is this to make the cow move? Because Bessie don't move for nobody. You can also make Bessie move with an axe. Just pointing that out there too. What is this? Oh, that's why I wanted the thing. Oh, okay. Oh, not that. How does that even work? We could have just asked him to do, like, Jack, do you got the key? Oh, I don't have the beanstalk thing? Oh no, that was a part of the- okay. Okay, hold on. No, what is the what if? Oh, there was something on the table. No, nope, that was for that. What is the water for? I'm surprised it didn't petrify the thing back. Did I just leave the egg in there? You know what I'm looking for first. There we go. It's an iron. Is that on there? Bread. So spoon, razor, and scissors. So scissors. Okay, bucket of water. Why'd I have to plant all the beans? I couldn't just use one.
Did you do that? Oh, I wish I knew what was up there.
Well, here I go. Here I go. There I go. Uh-oh. Don't jump, bitch. Move. Ooh. Give me this. Thank you. Oh, it's missing a little blow part at the end. Okay. What are these for? That's not what these are for. No, I want to close it. Okay, hold on. So I have to fix this. Eliminate the incorrect symbols from the paper by touching the matching symbols shown on the egg. Wait, what? Oh, dang it, didn't mean to do that. What? Shite. Okay. something. Dang it, I missed. Ugh. There we go. Okay. Okay. Can I still do stuff in here? Oh! Broken bellows. I still have the broken bellows. How do I fix them now? Acid? Set the wand symbols to match the ones on your symbol sheet. There we go. Oh, wait. Like the no. Ah. I was actually looking for that, so thanks. There we go. Doorknob. What piece is that? Nope, this piece. Christmas bell. That's a lion belt. Oh, I thought that was an elephant. Where are these going? Okay. No. Oh, I was like, what just happened? All schnapps. There it is. Oh, I didn't know what that was. No, 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 no. Oh, I can't do that, huh? You're being awfully risky. Child, you're doing the most. Can I not sew it? We're making so much noise. Okay. I always assume, yep, it's gonna be on the outside because it's easier to manipulate the outside than the inside. Okay. It's not the beanstalk? Okay. 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 No? Not that one? Theater. So I need a fish. What's the other thing of luck? No. Oh, that's a beanstalk, so this and... Nope. Nope. What's the devil mean? fire, I guess? No, where's... Oh, this. I don't know what the other thing of luck is. What is luck? I know it's this one, but what else? Ah, rainbows. Okay. Ah. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and say figuring this out for the next video. Thanks for hanging with me, guys. Hopefully I will catch you in the next one. Bye.